I lost my mother and my grandmother to ovarian cancer, but I've gained strength in joining the National Ovarian Cancer Coalition in its effort to help women take early action and live. You can help too. Go to ovarian.org.